functioning augmentation. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikes.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Only one more attempt left. Fall back on that for now.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
But with the United Nations set to debate the Human Restoration Act in a matter of weeks, could the good doctor be changing his tune? Your guess is as good as mine. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikes. Pikes News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now...
So?
I apologize profusely.
No, of course not. I was just expecting your assistance.
Dealings with sensitive requirements.
So?
Yes, sub-level security room has our up-to-date security passwords. Good. Haven't heard from mezzanine level or the corporate vault basement. Can you get confirmation from IT?
I could, but it would only be able to confirm sending out the calls.
Doesn't protocol include that each hub acknowledge receiving security updates?
In a perfect world, everyone would follow procedures to the letter. But this isn't a perfect world. I'll see what I can find out.
How far I can go.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Nothing in the room. Guards around, but I don't think any of them can see anything. Button underneath a desk tells me it's probably an alarm. Safe cleared out. Temporary. safe is back there, but how do I move that painting? An alarm. Card used to access executor blocker A within the palisade. This is the CEO's office, is either here or here.
No worries whatsoever. The whole building exudes a sense of fortification. You know what I mean?
Absolutely. I've had my and my company's valuables since Palisade first opened its doors. And my confidence in their security has only grown.
You have a corporate vault? I've heard incredible rumors about the subbase.
Oh, no, no. We're a small company. A safe in the executive vaults is all we need. Or can afford. I must have. The rates here are quite good.
I agree. However, you can't really put a price on peace of mind, can you? It was lovely meeting you.
And you. Goodbye.
There's guarded. No, we'll need to go into that room, then I can tell.
Whew.
might actually want to get this as well. Gonna cut down on the... Could just... The only change is it takes less energy. Something happened to him. Trying to tell if that's something on the bottom or if it's just an item that's clipping.
Overlook, however,
static grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting
to
Earth.
I'd like to knock him out right here.
Committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, packed combat drones. Causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between these people, the Collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to say. This is Alexa, reporting to you, live from Ariel.
Not got enough. Something happens to that one. Found out something.
Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the Collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikus. Ariel is constantly bringing you the best and latest technology. Our portable data solutions have massive storage capacities, flexible streams, and Council Resolution 3507, also known as this legislation, if passed, calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powerful unlicensed documentation. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated AUG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern, especially in the wake of the AUG incident. Malfunctioning augmentation. Opponents of the legislation.
Alright, new code.
Have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you, live, from Pikes.
Hey, Sean
in yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed.
Off.
When an augmented passenger
fell into
the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while.
Security office. I need to get up here. climb up around the elevator so that it's take a little bit of maneuvering around. Go back up and follow the elevator down to the lower. Get on top of the elevator. access to actually... Those are call buttons. Shoot. I wonder if I can actually trigger a call button. First one. These days. Access this. I don't know if I could break it with that plastic. Thank you. that's destroyable. Punch, I don't think. Up there. Ideally, I'd like to trigger this. See what happens if I go a little bit loud. You still got a camera down there, so... holds him in place. Where it is simply tossing this thing gets more trouble than it's worth. I'm getting the feeling this is a case of where I absolutely would need remote hacking. Which is crazy. I'm gonna have to balance it on